Morning, everybody. Are you ready to rock? Good, because today I'm going to sing a poem to a random rock tune I found on Epidemic Sound. The poem is called Summer Camp Souvenirs by Richard Thomas. And don't forget to show your support by giving the video a big thumbs up and subscribing. And I hope you enjoy it. When I got home from camp today, my parents almost died. They asked me how I got away, and here's what I replied. This little path from here to here is nothing much at all. Some broken shingles never slip from off the dining hall. This poison pipe is not too bad, this my back and chest. Of course I guess I ought to add, skittles got the rest. I tried to eat some hickory nuts and cracked a tooth or two. And all these bruises, scabs and cuts, I haven't got a clue. Yeah.